Greetings, Arbiter. The harrow is near.
This is it. Only one more left to kill. But can I do it?
Magic Zeus. Creation. Vision for a prosperous future for Caligan. All I ever wanted. A better place for you, little one. Tell me, did I do the right thing?
You've arrived, Mother. Welcome to my palace. Or as the guards prefer to call it, my prison.
You know why I've come.
You're going to kill me. Was torturing me not enough? Abandoning me?
You know that I did it for Caligan. You were going to become an arbiter. You were going to win the war.
What a bright future. Would you like to see the truth?
What? No. What are you?
I am what you made me, Mother. The Harrow incarnate, stronger than any arbiter. You have given me a gift. Now I can deliver justice to those who would abuse and abandon the weak. I can rid this world of its corrupt rulers and take the throne.
Don't do this. I can't let you release the Harrow.
You cannot stop destiny, Mother.
Thank you.
So this is the power of a true Arbiter.
I'm sorry, but it's time.
Killing me will not erase your mistakes. You think you can pretend I never happened, but you will never forget. I can give you the atonement you crave, Mother. You need only make one last sacrifice.
I love you, but I can't sacrifice this world for you.
Love? You know nothing of love. When I die, you will have nothing but your guilt to hold on to. Now, end it. This is the power of a true Arbiter.
I'm sorry, but it's time.
Killing me will not erase your mistakes. You think you can pretend I never happened, but you will never forget. I can give you the atonement you crave, Mother. You need only make one last sacrifice.
I can't do this. I can't.
You've made the right choice. Let me free you of your guilt, Mother.